If a product costs $10,000 or $20,000, it has limited use. This is what the first computers cost. Only when almost everyone is able to afford it will it be a real thing.